Juan Guaido, swore himself in and was backed by the rest of the free world.
And he has been recognized as such by the rational half of the world.
Now a long list of countries joining the U.S. supporting Guaido.
The sea of yellow you see there now recognizes the opposition leader Juan Guaido.
This coup is painted as legitimate by the media and political establishment because of the international support from major U.S. allies in Europe and Latin America. But let's take a quick look around the world to see what that support really looks like. As usual, the African continent is erased from the dialogue. There, 51 countries recognize Maduro. Only one, Morocco, recognizes Guaido. Then there's Asia and Oceania, where again, only Australia recognizes Guaido. The other 33 nations recognize Maduro. Moving on to the Middle East, where staunch U.S. ally Israel is the only country to recognize Guaido. The rest in the region continue to support Maduro's presidency. Next, the Americas and the Caribbean. Despite 17 countries across the continent recognizing Guaido, 19 countries still support Maduro. While the majority of U.S. allied Latin American powers back Guaido, in the Caribbean, the Bahamas is the only nation to do so. Lastly, there's Europe. Powers like France, Britain, and Germany have united behind the U.S. to support their puppet in Venezuela. Even so, stark opposition to this coup exists within Europe, including Italy, Greece, Norway, Switzerland, and the Vatican. So by international community, they really just mean a minority led by the white imperialist and colonizer nations, erasing non-white nations as members of the international community.